Life is precious, but it's also fragile. We live in a world where many factors can affect our health. In an instant, everything can change. The University of Melbourne and our partners are addressing some of the most important health challenges of a changing world. Through world-leading education and research, we're making an impact to benefit the health and well-being of our communities. The Melbourne Biomedical Precinct, adjacent to our Parkville campus, sits at the heart of the city. In partnership, we bring together bold and creative thinkers who turn research into discoveries, deliver innovations in treatment and care, and nurture our current and future health professionals. The Melbourne Biomedical Precinct is one of the most concentrated in the world, and it's enhanced by our connections which extend across Melbourne, Victoria, and beyond. To help guide you through this dynamic ecosystem, we have created an interactive map showcasing our network of partners, their impact stories, their strengths, and their research focus. So much has already been achieved, and we continue to utilise our potential.
A scientist from the University of Melbourne is behind the development of an implantable chip which gives paralysed patients the ability to control a digital device with their thoughts.
Origin Digital has got a number of different research projects looking at designing, evaluating, and delivering new virtual reality-based treatments so that we can make the lives of young people better.
Through our collaboration, optimism, and heart, the University of Melbourne and our partners will continue to bravely take on the health challenges of tomorrow.